Assalamu alaikum students, hope you all are fine. And it's in the morning in the PMC, and I'm Mahpara from Faisalabad Medical University, and it's gonna be my first vlog, and it's about 8 a.m. and I have my anatomy class right now and I have to go there. इंशाल्लाह मैं आप लोगों को गाइड करूँगी कि किस तरह आप लोगों ने जब अपनी यूनिवर्सिटी में आना है तो किस तरह रिएक्ट करना है, व्हाट शुड बी द बिहेवियर ऑफ अ जूनियर अ फ्रेशर इन द मेडिकल कॉलेज, और जो यहाँ पे रैगिंग होती है उसको आप लोगों ने इतना ज़्यादा सीरियसली नहीं लेना, ठीक है? और इसके बारे में व्हाट आर द पॉजिटिव इफ़ेक्ट्स ऑफ द रैगिंग एंड व्हाट इज़ इट्स नीड, इंशाल्लाह वी विल डिस्कस ऑल दिस व्हेन एवर आई विल फाइंड टाइम. एंड नाउ आई हैव माई लेक्चर and I'm going. So guys, now I'm in my biochemistry department and now I'm going for biochemistry lecture. So guys, finally now I'm in my biochemistry department and you can see that this is our attendant and he is fixing some things, like he is fixing their laptop. Have a look of our biochemistry department. It is amazing. Our biochemistry department is the coolest of all the departments and I really love it. Everywhere it is furnished with ACs, and this is, you can see our class. And due to coronavirus, our class is divided into batches, and here we have group 1 batch, which consists of A1, B1 and C1. And you can see that this is our attendant, that is Mustafa, and he is fixing things before our HOD. He's fixing slides and now he has done. You can see here, these are the slides that our HOD has explained, and our HOD is really efficient person, and you can see that. Inshallah you will see when I will introduce you guys to our HOD, and his excellent personality, and I really have huge respect for him. Mashallah, he teaches very well, and I believe that no one can teach excellent biochemistry than him. He is excellent, mashallah. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless our sir. He is Dr. Muhammad Shehzad Farooq, our HOD of biochemistry department. So guys, now we're going to the department for physiology lecture, and here we go. This is our department after our biochemistry class. We're here. Here we go. And now guys, so here I am for our physiology lecture. This is our physiology lecture hall. And here, these are all medical students. So guys, here is fun time. गजल बाय अवर टॉपर.
खामोशी से सुने, जो अलग की बात होती है ना, आप लोगों का हमारे अलग से तो ताल्लुक नहीं है, ठीक है ना, आराम से ना, अलग से. तो ये थोड़ा सा इसको गौर से सुने, ठीक है? चौथे मामा है गौर से. नकबाव नाम के नीम कश दिल रेजा रेजा गवा दिया, जो बचे हैं संग समेट लो तने दाग दाग लगा दिया. निर्जार अगर को नवीन हो, सगर दुश्मना को कदर करो, वो जो कर्ज रखते थे जान पर वो हिसाब आज चुका दिया. करो कर्ज जमीन के सर कफन, मेरे कातिलों को गुमा न हो, ये हुजूर इश्क का बाप कल कसे मन को हमने भुला दिया.
ये
She's Shamsa Mariam.
पहले एक लंबे की जिंदगी से बांधा मुझको और फिर वक्त की रफ्तार बढ़ा दी उसने। जानता था कि मुझे बहुत सुकून बख्शेगी वो सितम गढ़ा जीने की दुआ दी उसने। जिसके होने से भी सांसे मेरी दुगनी मंजिल वो तो बिछड़ा तो मेरी कूद बैठा दी उसने।
प्री लेक्चर फन टाइम।
तेरा कुछ रहना मेरे जहन में क्या बैठ गया, तेरा कुछ रहना मेरे जहन में क्या बैठ गया, इतनी आवाज़ें तुझे दे के गला बैठ गया। बदले जाना में नशिस्ते नहीं होती मकदूर, बदले जाना में नशिस्ते नहीं होती मकदूर, वो एक बार जहां बैठ गया बैठ गया। इसकी मर्जी वो किसे पास दिखाने आते, उसकी मर्जी वो किसे पास दिखाने आते, इसने क्या लगा गुलाम किसने का बैठ गया।
अच्छा नेक्स्ट टाइम का नेक्स्ट लेक्चर में आप लोगों ने जो अंदर से गुरुकार हैं यहाँ पे यहाँ पे दो तीन साइड पीछे जाए और ये फूड जब यहाँ से एंटर हुई थी तो फूड ने आगे आना है बॉडी में और बॉडी से आगे आना है फाइल।
So guys, now the lecture of physiology is over and medicos are moving toward the DH. You can see that the lecture hall is empty. Hey, here we go, and I'm also going to the anatomy DH, dissection hall. Here we go, this is our dissection hall. I'm moving towards the dissection hall. And here we have our attendants. This is another gate for the anatomy lecture hall. Here we had our physiology lecture because our physiology department has no lecture hall. Now I'm going to the DH, that is our dissection hall, and I will show you something. Here we have the odor of formalin. This is our dissection hall, and here are cadavers. You can see the cadavers, and here we perform our dissection, and our teachers are excellent. They excellently teach us about dissection. They demonstrate us, and here you can see the blackboard and chairs. Here the students sit and teachers or demonstrators demonstrate about the dissection. Not today, but when it was used to happen in our first year MBBS. Now it is not started yet in our second year MBBS. Inshallah, we will continue our dissection in a few weeks of head and neck region. This is all about our dissection hall, and here most critical scenes also occurred, that our vivas also take place here, because in vivas we are distributed in our batches. Batch-wise vivas take place, so our teachers also take vivas here. Some students give vivas here, and some students give in lecture hall, and some students give in office of teachers. This is all about our dissection hall. It's my Faisalabad Medical University, and I am student of second year MBBS. And now I am going from the dissection hall to the corridor, and here I go. That is Dr. Mahpara. This is our histology laboratory, you can see. And here, this is corridor. of anatomy department, and here these are the offices of our respected teachers, and here my friend. And now we're exhausted after today's lectures and we are going toward the canteen. So guys, now we're going to the canteen, and this is you can see there is a small garden here, and here we are going. You can see here, these are, I will show you later. We're heading towards the canteen, and my friend is instructing me, and I really like her that she gives instructions to me. I'm fully drenched in sweat at this time. Here you can see these are corona patients. No corona patients, but here is vaccination for corona patients is available. This is SBL Habib Bank here, and here I am heading towards the canteen, and here you can see. So guys, now here I am at my canteen, and I'm going to order shake from the canteen, and you can see here. So guys, now it's about 12 p.m. and now I'm going towards the library. This is our students branch. This is way to the library, and this one at the back, this is the way to the auditorium. I'm going towards the library because I want to issue Snell anatomy, and I have to cover pelvis from it, and now I'm going towards library. This is the way. Let's see if the library is open or closed, because today the order issued by our VC that for 1 month library and reading room will be closed. So let's see, there may be a chance that if it is open, then I will get the Snell anatomy book. Let's see. Yes, it's open. Let's see what will be the behavior of attendants. So guys, fortunately this attendant told me that you can issue the book, but library is closed, and I'm going to issue the book, and here I'm going to place my bag. So guys, this is our library, and this one is biochemistry and dental section, and this one is eye and pediatric section, and here you can see sections of radiology like physiology, anatomy, and here that is my section, and I have to search Snell anatomy book from here. So guys, here in anatomy section I have found the Snell anatomy book, but I am searching for more latest edition. Now the searches continue. So guys, here I have found the Snell anatomy, and this is I am going to take and issue it by the librarian, and let's get it. Light is suddenly off in the library, and now in the torchlight the attendant is issuing this book, that is Snell anatomy. I'm showing it in case if you don't have any book, you can take it from the library and you can study from here. This is the registration process, and the registration process is complete, and now I can take this Snell anatomy. And now this is the time to go to the auditorium territory, and my friends are waiting there for me because I have left my white coat there in hurry, and now I'm going there. Light is off everywhere here, and now I'm going there. This is our administration student branch. It deals with the students' affairs. And here you can see some light. This one front is the back gate of the auditorium, and here we have the IT department, and now I'm going towards the auditorium. Now I'm going towards the park in front of the auditorium, and you can see the sunshine here. Sun is एट अबाउट 90 degrees. It's too close here and the brightness, sunshine, it's too warm here and temperature is almost 40+. Now this is the most beautiful part of the PMC. I really love this part. This is in front of the auditorium and this is really a masterpiece. It deserves to be loved. And now I'm going to my friends. They're waiting for me because my white coat is in their hands. Because I have left my white coat there in the canteen in hurry because I had to issue the snail not me, because there will be no opening of the library and reading room for next 1 month. So it's the last day, so I have issued it and now I'm going towards my friends. This part in front of the auditorium is my favorite part, as you can see, and its beauty, its architecture, and it's beautiful. You can see there are trees and these shades are really life saviors in this extremely warm surrounding environment. And you can sit here, you can study here, you can wait for your vehicles, for your automobiles, and this is amazing part of PMC, this one.